Has Inter Miami ever, in the last 4 or 5 years, ever trapped somebody? I don't really think so.
I don't know.